गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, ऑल ऑफ यू आर सबमिटिंग और ट्राई टू सबमिटिंग द होमवर्क इन गूगल क्लासरूम, बट सम स्टूडेंट्स ओनली आर सबमिटिंग द होमवर्क इन अ प्रॉपर वे. सो टुडे आई विल शो यू हाउ यू कैन सबमिट होमवर्क ईजीली इन द गूगल क्लासरूम. सो फर्स्ट आई विल क्लिक ऑन द गूगल क्लासरूम एप्लीकेशन. सो दिस एप्लीकेशन ओपन नाउ. There is class 3 I opened. So whenever you click on the class, like I'll click now on the class. So first I'll select a student ID. So there is an email ID I opened in Google Classroom. Now I will select class 3 English. So when we'll open this classroom, so it will show like this. First option is stream. Second option is classwork. And third option is people. So there are three options given. So many students, what they are doing, they are coming on this stream option and they are after clicking there share with your class. This section, this complete section is for comments, not for homework submission. Okay. So what many students are doing, they're coming there and clicking on share with your friends. There you can comment there only. And what they are doing, students are clicking there and after they're uploading on clicking on file. So this is an incorrect way of submitting the homework. So what you need to do, first click on this classwork. Click on this classwork option. Don't comment in stream section on don't submit the homework, otherwise it will be not considered as a homework submission. Click on classwork. So when you click on the classwork, there it will show different homeworks teacher given to you or I given to you. So there is an homework. Okay, if you want to submit little tiger big tiger question answer, then you need to click there and submit your file there by clicking on add attachment. Okay, so now we'll come to winter vacation homework. So when you scroll down, there is written on the screen winter vacation homework. So you need to click on this option. There you need to click. Okay, there is a blue kind of circle is there, so you need to click on this. When you click, it will open, and now you can, when you click on this, you can check what is the homework, you can complete it, and then you need to click there, you need to click there on this arrow. When you click on this, it will open like this. And what you need to do, you need to submit, add a PDF. Okay, click all the pictures, convert it into a PDF, and then you need to click on hand in. When you click on hand in, your work will be submitted to teacher. So like this you need to submit. Don't submit in stream option, everybody of you. And how you can make PDF, just download this application image to PDF from Google Play Store. when you write image to PDF in Google Play Store, you'll find this application. So just click on this application, and after this app will open in front of you in your mobile phone, in your device. Then click on this option, convert to PDF. It will ask for selecting. Okay. It will ask selection, then click on select, and then you can select how many pictures you want. First click the pictures, now just press once on the pictures and you can click on done. When you click on done, these pictures it will show. You can change. Okay, now you need to click on convert to PDF. You can rename this, you can give a name there. Just click there and you write your name there and subject name. Okay, like I will write Tejas and now I will click on okay. Okay, just wait. Tejas.
मौज कर रहा है इंडिया के पहले डिजिटल सुपरस्टार की खोज. बनाओ मौज पे वीडियोस और जीतो 25 लाख. डाउनलोड मौज नाउ.
इट इज सेव्ड. ओके, इन योर आई विल गिव अ नेम तेजस. So it's there, you can see. When we click on this, it will open. So what we need to do, just go there, click on this arrow button, click on add attachment, click on file. Then write your file name. Like I'll write there Tejas. That was our file name. When you scroll down, there will be a folder of that application, image to PDF. There is this. Okay. Now there is this Tejas named PDF. And now you can submit this on the Google Classroom. I'm showing you in a real time. It will take some time to upload. Now you can see our file is there. Now you need to click on hand in. When you click on hand in, the work will be submitted and sent to teacher. So all of you try it like this. Don't submit the homework in stream option. Okay, don't submit there. So these students, I can't check their homework because we have no option to check it in our system. So everybody submit the homework in this classwork section by clicking on this winter vacation homework or any other work whichever teacher give. Click on that particular work only and submit. Okay, thank you, bye.